to another charming day at New Salem Elementary School.
This is Ava Dietrich and Nicholas Smith reporting to you from our WNSC studio.
Today is Thursday, October 11th, Cycle 6, Day 5. Ms. Kolsak is here for library, Ms. Border is here for wellness, and Ms. Gross is here for string lessons.
For lunch today, the regular choice is pancakes with a sausage patty. The alternate is a turkey and cheese sandwich or a peanut butter and jelly sandwich.
Happy birthday wishes go to Bryn Burkett.
Happy birthday!
Temperatures will be in the mid-70s today with rain showers.
Boys and girls, the first box top competition of the year has begun.
Please bring in box tops that are trimmed and not yet expired to help raise money for the PTO.
The class that brings the most box top will celebrate with an ice cream party.
Next Tuesday, the PTO restaurant of the month is Hickory Falls in Hanover.
Stop in between 4 and 8 to have some fun and help the PTO raise money at the same time.
So guess which teacher was a professional dancer?
Mr. Snyder.
Stay tuned for tomorrow's morning announcements for our first Teacher of the Year interview.
Thank you for watching our broadcast today at New Salem Elementary School, where I'm in the house. Are you in the house?
Please rise for a moment of silence, followed by the playing of our national anthem and the pledge to the flag.